Now let's take a closer look at asystole. Asystole is a term that means no ventricular activity. In most cases, this is a lethal arrhythmia which has no electrical or mechanical activity. But let's take a closer look at the EKG. Is the rhythm regular or irregular? There is no rhythm. So what is the rate? Well, there is no rate, and no other rate findings apply. Next, we evaluate the P wave. Are they present? In some cases, a small P wave can sometimes be seen, but it is not followed by any other waveforms. This can mean that in rare cases, the atrial pacemaker may be trying to send an impulse, but has no ventricular reaction. No other P wave findings will apply. Regarding the PR interval, there is no P wave, therefore there isn't a PR interval. Is the QRS interval less than 0.12 seconds? There are no QRS complexes, and therefore no other QRS questions apply. So what is our cardiac interpretation? Because there is no myocardial, electrical, or mechanical activity, there is no pulse and no circulation of blood. This is most commonly seen after a time of untreated or unconverted ventricular fibrillation. Though asystole is most commonly seen after extended untreated and sudden cardiac arrest, it can also be caused by hypothermia, hyper or hypokalemia, hypoxia, hydrogen ions, which mean acidosis, toxins, cardiac tamponade, tension pneumothorax, pulmonary or coronary thrombosis.